There you are, Mackenzie. Class starts in 5 minutes. We've got to go.
I know, but look at this book. It's so interesting.
What is it?
It's a book of old legends, apparently. I know that, but apparently, you know the old abandoned room in our school?
Mm-hmm.
Apparently it's not abandoned. That is a house with a demon girl.
Whatever, Mackenzie.
We're going to class.
I know, like,
but it's real, I'm telling you. Listen.
Coming.
Fine. The legends. Hurry up! I'm telling you, it's real, okay?
Just a bunch of old stories. We told you.
No, no. The door looks exactly the same. You don't understand, Mackenzie.
It's not true.
It traps girls to the underworld. It's a trap door, I'm telling you. Wait. This isn't you. See, I told you, it's got Stephanie's name on it.
She does have a point. It can't all be a coincidence.
I'm telling you.
It's killed her.
Oh no, another name has appeared.
Who is it? Me.
It's okay.
What am I gonna do?
We'll save you, don't worry.
You'll be fine.
Hey, what are you doing with my book?
Your book?
I thought it was the library's.
Well, you thought wrong. This is my book, and I don't want to ever see you touching it again.
Why? You hiding something?
You don't know who you're dealing with, lady.
Ugh! That girl. Sabrina.
She was in the book?
Yeah. She was the demon girl.
Lunch ends in 5 minutes. Come on, we've got to go.
No! We need that book back. Who knows what could be written in there?
Who knows what will happen to all those people?
I don't want to die. Don't worry, we're not going to let that happen, okay?
Come on, let's go.
I really hate that teacher.
He's kind of nice.
Guys, did you see that? The light from under the door.
Who's that?
There he is again!
Kenzie, are you okay?
I'm not lying.
Wait, what's that?
It sounded just like Stephanie.
Told you not to mess with me,
didn't I?
No, come back!